Hey guys, it's me, Onyx, bringing back to you yet another episode of Need for Speed Payback. Today's episode, we're going to be taking on Hazard Company. That's right, another off-roading race. Still got like two more races, three more things to do before we get to the Outlaws Rush. So, if you guys enjoy, don't forget to like, subscribe, put your post notifications on so you don't miss another great episode just like this one. And yeah, see you guys. Let's get into the video. Enjoy.
Hicks to the core, but I can guarantee we live better than you. Cash in our hands, dirt in our toes, and nothing but the sky in front of us. We are Hazard Company. Wondered when I'd see you around these parts.
Expecting me?
Of course. Was looking forward to meeting the fabled off-road maniac, Sean McAllister.
Yeah. Okay, look, I'm just here to race.
Yeah. But I can't take on every racer with a reputation, you know? Gotta make sure you can even keep up. How about make it to the airfield in a jiffy? That'll be the test.
All right, boys, let's go, and we have to get to the airfield in a specific time. Oh, come on, already screwed it. Already messed it up. I have to get this drift trial as a bonus. Go, boys. Woo! Already smashing time, so yeah. I'll see you once we get close to the airfield. I'm just gonna speed the time up. Alrighty, so we made it to the airfield and jump. Woo! Five more to go, boys. Oh my goodness.
This is gonna be a rough one. Stay wild out there, crew.
Just the way I like it.
Let's go. So, I'm guessing you guys already know what I do with these videos, so yeah, I'll see you guys when I get closer to the finish line. You guys already know I'm gonna win, so. Alrighty, so we're close to the finish line now. Ah, what a wonderful race. For me, that is. Four more to go.
Dude, that was insane!
Damn right it was. Can't believe you beat my crew, though. Gonna keep riding with us, I hope.
Yeah, sure.
Great. We can use talent like yours around these parts.
Huh?
Better make sure your slalom skills are up to par before the next race. See you there!
Let's go.
So you can just tell the city to do something and they'll do it?
You join us. You can tell whoever the hell you want to do whatever the hell you want. That's the dream, right?
Alright, so yeah, I'll see you guys when we get close to the end of this race. Okay. I'll put some highlighted moments because this race is epic, honestly, actually, if you ask me. Alright, so, this race is just crazy on many levels. Are you serious? You almost cocked me there, man. That almost messed me up. 3 more to go.
Holtzman, your crew is really slashing up out there.
Yeah, hard to believe they were some of the worst drivers just a bit ago.
Huh? What's that mean?
Gotta thank the house for it. Really gave us an edge, if you know what I mean.
No, what do you mean?
Don't worry, you'll see. You are keen to keep racing, right?
You know it.
Good.
Ty? Yeah.
Okay.
Something's up with old McDonald.
What do you find out?
Nothing yet, but there's something going on with these cars. I'm giving you everything out there and barely keeping up.
All right. Keep digging, but Mac, be careful.
I always am.
I'm not even going to comment on that.
Just a race around the lake? Isn't your crew called Hazard Company?
We wanted a nice secluded spot to do some testing. You'll see.
Cars? Should have two of them. One nice one, and one mean one. You know.
Let's go. Hey! Peach, stay back. Best driver ever, bro. Alright. Dude, if you guys did not just watch pure skill that I was showing right there, I don't know what. But this race is over, boys. Woo! Just positives. Positives. Two more to go, fam. Let's go. Alrighty. I'm gonna speed this one up too for you guys. Like, I don't wanna make you guys bored. So, there you guys can. Oh, come on. That's cheating, bruh. But guess what? Your car ain't fast, boy. Your car ain't fast, boy. You're racing against pure speed. Pure speed, boy. Let's go, boys. You're racing against the best driver in. Okay. Cops. This man set us up. Oh gosh. You thought. Oh gosh. You thought. Bye. Bro, these are sports Corvettes, dude. They're not supposed to be off-roading. Y'all gonna ruin your cars. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Woo-wee. Pure speed, boys. Pure speed. More to go, boys. Let's go. You can't touch this. Not even a challenge, fam.
Who tipped you off?
Doesn't matter. Your crew isn't into your dirty tricks.
Well, you want to see dirty tricks? I'll show you dirty tricks.
I'm gonna trust you, kid. Wait, I'm just gonna cheat this guy real quick. I saw the opportunity, I took it, boys. I remember this race, boys. You can't touch me. Oh, come on. Then where are you? Aww. He ain't in the vicinity, boys. I'm the best off-road racer ever. Alright, I'll see you guys when we get closer. First go, dude. Even on the first lap. Oops. A bit slidey there. No biggie. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, how is this, how? Dude, I keep on crashing. All right, I'm gonna make the last lap even better. Dude, I'm not watching. Alrighty. I'm gonna make the last lap very special. Last lap is gonna be the perfect one. Yep, the last lap is gonna be the special one, okay? Up. I even fixed my car in the process. Ha ha! Okay. Yeah, you can fly, but you can also slam into walls. Oh no! This last lap was supposed to be the special one. Alright. The rest of the lap will be fine. Alright, boys. So yeah, we're gaining on the finish line. Lift off, baby! Let's go, fam! Let's go! Tell me I ain't good at this. Tell me I'm not, bro. Alrighty. Hey. Alright, hope you guys had fun. I had fun. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, put your post notifications on. And yeah, we shall see you guys in the next one. Peace out.